Ghost Recon Breakpoint reveals first raid details. SNES games are coming to the Nintendo Switch, and Cyberpunk 2077 is getting multiplayer post-launch. On this week's episode of Frequency. Ghost Recon Breakpoint will have a very busy first year post-launch, according to Ubisoft, including the game's first raid that literally drops players into an active volcano. The first raid is called Project Titan, and will release during episode 1 of the recently announced roadmap for the online game. The challenging raid will find players on a remote island, where they must fight against lethal challenges in an intense 4-player co-op experience. Just ignore the active volcano in the background. Ubisoft mentioned that this raid is meant to be a doozy, so communication between team members is absolutely vital. Work together to overcome challenges for a chance at some exclusive and sweet loot. Almost a year after Nintendo teased more classic games coming to the Nintendo Switch, the most recent Direct, showcased for the hybrid console, revealed which SNES classics players can enjoy first. Though Nintendo revealed amazing games such as Super Mario Kart, F-Zero, Star Fox, Super Mario World, and many others that will be available this week, they also promised that even more additions are slated for the future. Even better than the SNES games themselves, which is 20 in total so far, is that Nintendo confirmed that the Rewind feature will also be available for each game played. It's the classic game experience we know and love with some more modern-day features thrown in. What's not to love? Though we've known that Cyberpunk 2077 would likely include multiplayer for quite some time now, the studio over at CD Projekt Red recently confirmed the news with a general timeline as when to expect it. CD Projekt Red recently took to Twitter to announce that multiplayer is currently in the works and will launch after the fully evolved single-player portion of the game has gone live, in addition to the free DLC plans they have in store. Though multiplayer is on the way, the studio has been very careful to stress that single player has been, and will always be, their main focus. So for those concerned that a more social aspect will somehow negatively impact the story, don't be. CD Projekt Red has proven they know how to tell a good tale, and that's not going to stop with their upcoming Cyberpunk IP. For more gaming news and recaps, be sure to stay tuned right here on Frequency.